YouTube. Today we're going to be installing the carburetors back on the Goldwing. So let's get to it.
Okay, so we got it all cleaned up. We've pulled off all this old gasket material. Pull out these plugs. Just some tissue paper I put in there for when I was cleaning it. Do that same thing on the other side. Take out screws. First step. He's just feeding them through. Okay. Easy as that. First step, just pushing it through. Then we're going to take some red gasket maker, apply it all on this safe face right here. We're going to do that on all of them, and then we're just going to stick them down, glue them on. Take some silicone. And just spread it on. Just like that. Not too much, not too little. Got the bolts in, but I'm not tightening them all the way because I'm gonna have to move the other side around. Once I get the other side, we'll clean up all of it. Let's go do the other side. On the other side. Put the silicone on. Now the last one. Get enough silicone. Lift it up. Let's take our nuts. Get all this excess off. You get it off right now, it'll be easier to clean later. Get those started, cinch them down. I'm gonna take our napkin, clean all this excess off. And just like that, just rub it on off. Here's some, we got some right here. Clean it up. That'll be good, just like that. Now let's do the other side. Same thing on this side. Clean up all the excess. Now we just go around and tighten all our boots. Nice and tight. There we go. Same thing on the other side. Next step, make sure all your hoses pulled out of the way where they need to be, and we're gonna have to hook up our throttle cables and our choke right here. So just make sure they're all in the areas they need to be, tucked out of the way, because we still have the air box going in here and there's just more components. Let's do the choke cable first. Okay, there's a little clip right here. You loosen up this Allen nut, slide that out of the way. Put it in, come up, and lock it in. And tighten down this little Allen nut. Check it. We're working. Okay. Make sure it's tight. We don't want it moving around. Now we'll move on to the throttle. This one. Goes right here. This one goes in the top hole. This one goes all the way around into the bottom. Come back. And then get it seated in this clip. There it goes. Tighten these down. Coming around to the throttle in the front. Check it. Okay. Seems to be working. Okay.
So it'll set up.
And that is how you install the carburetors on a 1980s Goldwing.